Hey everybody, welcome to Living the Northern Life. Today we're rearranging the hives. We're moving the tops to the bottoms and the bottoms to the top. That way we can separate the queens from the queen larvae, hopefully. We're just new at this, and we're just giving this a shot.
Top one on here.
Yep. Yeah, we're just going to set the top one and then look through. Or where do you think the larvae in that
is?
Okay, so we can do that first, yeah? Unless you want to go through to see if we can find the queen, and
we can do that.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. It's free now.
Is it okay? So we're just moving this one over here.
Yeah.
Lots of big larvae here.
Yeah, but that's
the work would be easier though. Drone would be easier.
Drone.
Yeah. What are you doing with that?
I just fold this one.
Yeah. There you go. Mm-hmm.
Okay, now. Okay, you know what? I'm going to go in front and I'm going to take that one off. Pick this one up.
Switch them.
And then you can put that one down and take this off.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep. It's loose then?
Well, I don't know if it's loose yet.
Yeah, we'll have to.
Well, this is probably loose enough.
It's not loose.
It's not?
No. Oh, okay. They're gluing it back again?
Yes.
Yeah, that's loose.
Okay, I'll just pick it up. You put that one underneath and you put this one back on top.
Okay, I will try and be as quick as I can to make sure that we get that all. Where do you want this now?
This goes on top of here.
Want it back on now?
Well, yeah, for now. If you're coming tomorrow, we'll look for a thing tomorrow.
Okay, fine.
Oh.
I'm gonna grab that end. Come on. All right.
Okay. Now we need it. Small one.
This one?
Nope, that's a big one. There's four of these,
more?
There should be a couple more in there.
That's a disorient. Sorry?
Insulation in that, so it needs to be in there because...
Oh, well, maybe, I don't know. So what's the purpose of what we're doing?
Well, now the queen is down here.
Okay.
She was up here, supposedly up here. Now she's down here.
Oh, okay. So she's going to move from the top one now to the bottom, but the queen larvae will be up top.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Okay.
Maybe.
We just brought that over, so it shouldn't be stuck.
Okay, so you want me to take, or you take this one out?
Yeah, I'll take the top and you'll take the bottom. You got to separate the bottom. Or do you want to take the top off first? We'll take the top off, we'll set the top here.
Okay.
That way you don't have so much.
No?
I don't think it's loose. Okay.
Look at all the larvae.
Yeah. They can stay there, no?
Yeah, but when you put the top on. Yeah, that should be good. Did you get this? Did you lose this?
Nope. There you go.
I'll pick this up.
Yeah.
Good? That wasn't so bad.
No. So far, so good. Here, I'll take that. Just give it. I'll take it up.
It's all loose. Okay. That one is loose. And then I got the bottom one.
Good to go. There's so much build up there, Marcel.
On the bottom of these?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Want to switch it back again?
Nope.
Okay, hold on.
The jump up is on here.
Yeah. It's like there's no bottom piece to that or something. Okay. stopping it from sitting down, that's for sure. Is that bees or is that put your hand in? Keep coming to it right there. Is that bees or is that? Listen to this. Ready for this to go back on or not?
I'm going to take some stuff off.
Up close and personal with the bees.
The bees are good, eh?
Yeah, they're very, very tame today. You good?
I wonder if I put a little bit of smoke.
To your right. We don't want to squish any of these bees, so we're going to try to add a little bit of smoke here and see if we can get them off and off the rim. Ready?
Yeah, go for it. If you brought the bees there, you might lose it, but that cup. Okay.
Yeah. You want a lid now?
Yeah.
Okay, you smoke those and I'll go get the lid.
Alright. I'm gonna squash something, but like I said, there's lots here to squash.
Look at them all.
Yeah.
We moved the lid and look at them all just sitting on our table now.
Yeah, well, I think we'll just leave it at that now then. If you're coming back tomorrow.
Yeah, we're back tomorrow.
We'll
No, it's right here, Marcel. I got it. I got it. We're going to tilt it from this side. No?
Yeah,
Ready? Oh, wait a minute. I gotta peel them up first. I remember this stuff from last year. It stinks.
Yes, it does. Look, you will get it.
They didn't glue the top back down. That one can go either way. I think it would be.
And where's the other one? This one?
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I think I. Can we try? Yeah, I got it.
Supers.
Supers
here.
For next
week.
Thanks for watching Living the Northern Life. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and our website. Remember to click subscribe, click that bell notification, and give us a thumbs up for the videos you like.